Way back in 1925, there was a couple named Alfredo Salazar and Esperanza that were getting married on May 1925, in where they've been together for 4 years.
Oh, Papa, when will be the long table be set?
I don't know yet. Alfredo was not specific about the date. On the other hand, Esperanza wanted to be next month.
Why is he still undecided? I'm wondering. This turkey is a nut and still a bachelor. Esperanza must be tired of waiting.
Well, she doesn't seem to be in a rush either.
How can a woman be in a rush when the man is in pressure? Papa, don't you remember how much he was in love?
In love? With whom?
With Esperanza, of course. He hasn't had another love affair that I know of. I mean, is that at the beginning he was enthusiastic, like giving flowers, letters, and gifts, and many more. Papa, what do you think happened?
I suppose a fans couple are like that. Warm now, cold tomorrow. I think they're often cool and warm. The very fact that an engagement has been allowed to belong almost a certain placidity of temperament or of affection on the part of either or both. The face you were speaking of is natural enough for a beginning. Besides, as I see it, was Alfredo's last race of escaping youth, a last word of the path of love.
Alfredo stayed in his room for too long. Then suddenly, his father invited him to go with him in Judge Del Valle's house.
Oh, son, are you gonna be stuck here forever? Come on, get up. Judge Del Valle is inviting us to his house.
Okay, Papa, I'll change for a while.
Never had Alfredo know that he's gonna meet the star of his eyes in the barrier of his love for Esperanza.
Well, here you are, Don Julian. Please come in.
Oh, hi, Judge Del Valle. This is my daughter, Carmen.
Good evening, Senorita.
And this is my son, Alfredo. He's a lawyer now.
Good evening, Senorita.
Good evening, Judge.
I salute you for taking that course. It has been a bumpy ride for passing that course.
Yes, Judge, it was. And I felt overjoyed passing it. By the way, thank you for inviting us in this beautiful place of yours.
The pleasure is mine. Please come and join us.
Excuse me for a while, everyone. There you are, Julia. What took you so long to get here?
It's due to traffic, Kuya. I'm sorry for being late.
Not a problem, dear. By the way, Julia. Meet Don Julian, a friend of mine.
Good evening, Senorito.
Just call me Don Julian. And this is Alfredo Salazar, son of Don Julian.
Upon touching her hands, my world stops. Seeing her gorgeous smile that makes my heart melt, to the point that I want to bend on my knees for her, wanting to hold her hands forever. Where have you been, gorgeous Julia? Where? Who is that girl? I've like, she's the girl that I dream, with those shiny and starry eyes that I can stare for the rest of my life. Where was this girl before? I should have met her before.
Excuse me, everyone.
I need to know this girl. I need to talk to her. Despite of being engaged, I would do anything just to talk to her.
The very first moment that I saw you, my eyes couldn't stop staring at you. I seen you as my world and my first ever dream girl.
To be honest, Alfredo, I feel the same way as yours. By just looking into your deep brown eyes, my heart is beating faster than before.
Alfredo, my son, let's go!
Coming, Papa! I have to go now, my dream girl. I mean, Julia. I'll see you soon.
Be safe, Alfredo!
Hi, Senorita Salas.
Oh, hello, Senorita Salazar.
Where are you going, Senorita?
Nowhere, Senorito. I just want to walk. And you?
Well, to be honest, I saw you in the church earlier, and then I followed you. That's why I ended up here.
Oh, is that all, Senorito?
I also want to talk and spend my time with you, Senorita.
Senorita? My sister must be wondering where I am now.
Okay, Senorita. Take care.
Hello, my love. Where have you been? Why didn't you wait for me in the church after the mass? Did you go straight home?
Oh, Esperanza, I was just so busy this week, and sometimes I go with Papa to judge the balance.
How about already, my love? We need to work for the preparation.
I will make it up to you, my love. I will.
Are we still okay, my love? Are we still okay?
Of course, we're still okay. I'll promise you, I'll make it up to you. As soon as I'm not busy anymore. I love you always.
I'm looking forward to that, my love. I'll better get going now. I'll see you soon.
Take care.
This is a great project of yours, Don Julian.
Of course, my Papa is the best.
You should follow your father's step, Alfredo.
Hi, Senorita Salas. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. How about you, Senorita?
Likewise, Senorita. By the way, I have some confessions to you.
What is it, Senorita? Your tone makes me feel that it's a bad news.
Well, to be honest, Senorita, you're right. It's a bad news. and I do what you feel bad, but my brother is now in cage. And I want you to engage and to distance yourself towards him.
Engage? To whom?
Yes, he is. To Esperanza. And it is much better than I told you about it, even though this is to secret your feelings better. I'm so sorry.
Thank you for telling me about this. This fact might not make me feel this way, but at least I know you.
Everything will just pass you, Rita, and I hope this will not make you feel love.
I better get going.
Despite of knowing that Alfredo is engaged, she still acts like nothing happened.
Wow, where is this, Senorito?
This is the place where our parents used to bring us, way back when we were young.
This is an amazing place, Senorito. I will surely cherish this moment with us.
Amazing as you are, Senorita, and where you made my life colorful.
Is that so, Senorita? Well, be ready for that colorful life of yours to fade and turn to how it was before.
What do you mean about that, Senorita?
I received a letter from Mama and Papa from our hometown. They want me to go home.
Why so soon, Senorita?
I don't know any reason.
Can we meet up tomorrow, Senorita?
There is no more time, Senorita. By the way, I want to congratulate you for your upcoming wedding.
But I love you, Julia.
Save that for your future wife, Alfredo. I thought I was your only girl, your dream girl, but I wasn't. If you really love me, Alfredo, then why are you making me feel this way?
If you asked me to cancel the wedding, Julia, I would, just for you to feel my love towards you.
Not necessary, Alfredo. Don't do it. I'm sorry for falling in love with you. I should have let my brain decide more than my heart. Have a happy marriage for the both of you. Best wishes, Senorito.
It was never your fault, Senorita. It was all my fault. Sorry for all of it. I shouldn't have done that.
Too late, Senorito. You have made me look like a fool.
I'm sorry, Julia.
Julia, we're going. Coming, sister.
Goodbye, Alfredo.
So, how do you keep the relationship with Alfredo in love? Well, keep her relationship with this man by trusting each other, staying loyal and faithful towards each other. Well, good for you, Senorita.
Alfredo, you can stop on what's going on between you and Julia. Aren't you engaged with Esperanza? You're not giving her your attention. You need to make time for her, Alfredo. Okay, Papa. I will not let you ruin our family's reputation. So make the right decision and choose Esperanza.
Yes, Papa. Sorry.
Take this ring as a symbol of my love and loyalty to you, Esperanza.
I, Esperanza, hand this ring to you as it symbolizes my love, care, and support to you. Though this ring, I promise you to be by my side through ups and downs.
Thank you.
Secretary. Hi, Attorney Alfredo. What made you bring us?
Well, we need to talk about your work in where you are going to be assigned in Santa Cruz for your defense.
Okay, Mr. Secretary, we can start.
You can start tomorrow and you can bring your friends to accompany you.
Okay, thank you. Good day.
Thank you, Attorney. I'd better get going.
Do you remember Julia?
Yes, I do. You were so in love with her before.
Yeah, I was. By the way, this is a hometown.
Sorry, saying that you want to visit her place?
Yes, I do. Maybe just to clear up things and to close our chapter in each other's life.
You better go now.
Hi, sir. Good morning.
Yes?
Do you know Julia Salas?
Yes, I do know her. Why?
Oh, great. Do you have any idea where she is?
Oh, yeah. She lives here. Just follow that lane.
Yes?
Is Julia around?
Yes, she's here. Please, come inside. Oh, Alfredo, you're here.
Hi, Julia. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. And you?
I'm fine, Senorita. Where is your husband?
Still single, Senorito. By the way, what brings you here?
Nothing, Senorita. I just want to see you.
And I want also to clear up things for us to close each other's book.
Staring at her eyes, it was not the same as before anymore. The stars that once glimmered in her eyes are now gone and dead. I didn't feel the sparks that once flew for the past 8 years. I now realized that it was all infatuation and liking her presence. It was not love at all.
Goodbye for the last time, Julia. Best wishes to you. Take care always.
Likewise.